So now we're here at Shabu Shabu, here with the family. Everyone's here. And we got this bowl over here. It's like a bunch of seasoning and some soy sauce and stuff. We got this pot over here in the middle. It's really hot. It's like a bunch of food mixed together. And I just got like a bowl of it. We're just gonna have to mix this with this. And then here's a bowl of rice. And yeah, it's chopsticks.
Spoon knife.
So now it's time to use the chopsticks. It's not the usual, what do you call this? Wooden chopsticks. Is this steel?
Steel.
But okay, we're gonna have to taste it together. We have to see. Okay, I'm gonna get the skin. The human skin. I'm just kidding, it's not human skin. Put it there. I already mixed this with this. Jinx? What do you call this again? Scallop bomb. Okay. I'm gonna have to taste it now.
Yeah, thank you.
It's good. Whoa. Okay. It's kind of spicy because I placed spices on it. Gotta do it the Filipino way. Even though this is a Taiwanese restaurant.
Are you Taiwanese?
Yep.
Yep.
See, sister's gonna slice. It tastes.
Tastes like coffee.
There you have it. Tastes like coffee. Here's the first bite. The jelly. Hold on there. Oh, there it is. The bite. It's good. Shabuni. We're done eating, headed out. It was a fun night. Now everyone's outside.
Time made me stronger. You're no longer on my mind.
Lighters up in the air, guys. I ain't got no lighters, so I'm using a taxi light. Whoa.
Likes it.